Vintage here, and we've got another match of 8 Rack, our modern. I think we're going to keep this hand. We've got 3 lands and things to do. So, let's try it out. See what happens, what we're up against. Upkeep. Ooh, just skip to our turn. They chose to go first because they're playing red, so that seems fine. Draw. Alright, let's get out. Urkborg, and let's get out doing this. Sure, discard a card. Yes. Get that out soon. See what they are up against. Oh yeah, because I let them produce swamps too. That's cool. I forgot that was a thing. Makes for some cool looking mountains. Yay! Alright. Done. Boros Charm. Okay, burn. Let's skip to my turn. Well, something. Clifftop Retreat. Upkeep. Draw. Beautiful. Alright. Yeah, I think we just get the Mutavault out and we'll play Wretch Mind. Oh, select a player. Right? Select a player. There we go. Yeah, unless you do the artifact loveliness. We got that. Discard Lightning Bolt. Alright, cool. So yes, we are playing against Burn. Okay, Red-White Burn at least. Potentially it could be Naya Burn, but just seeing a Boros Charm so far. Wald of Omens. Interesting. That's not something you normally see, so maybe it's not a Burn deck. What are we playing against? Done. Draw. Okay, we can either get Liliana out. If we minus two them, we basically lose to a burn spell. But if we do a plus, we could still potentially lose her to Boros Charm. But I think that's the way to go. Has to get a Lily out. That seems like the best bet. Redirect anything I need there. Okay, each player discards a card. We're gonna discard our Urborg. Or do we discard the Dismember? I mean, I don't know what the plan is for their deck, so I don't know. But I think I'm gonna go with Dismember, even though I probably shouldn't. Okay, let's see what they discard. Oh, man. Oh, no, they left. Okay, but they're back. That's what's important. Thundermaw, Hellkite. Okay. Alright, go to my turn. I would like one of my racks. Alright. Just roll with it, guys. Attack with zero creatures, upkeep, draw. Okay, Inquisition. That seems good. Alright, let's look at our sequence of plays we can do. We can play an Inquisition and see what we got. And then we can have them discard the other card. with. We don't even have to Liliana. We can minus two, but that means we could potentially lose her. But, oh, man. We could also miss with this. That's a big problem. Well, what I really need right now is. All right, well, here's what we'll do. We are going to Ravensclime. Pay black. Discard a land. If we do Liliana, we will discard Inquisition of Kozilek to get that last card down. They're discarding mountains, so let's do this. Sure, that's fine. I don't like this scry too. Oh, it's gonna deal two to Liliana. Okay, that's fine. Because it was at five, so now I'm at three. Done. Okay, we're gonna discard Inquisition. We could play smallpox. Oh, but then we have to sack a land. Which for them would that be the best benefit at this point in time? I don't think so. So I think what I'm gonna do is go get my no, I'm not gonna do anything. I'm just going to sit here and go to my next turn. Yes, because we want okay, we don't have anything that could do as an instant. So, okay. Not planning on doing anything yet. All right, they have a lightning bolt. Liliana's off the table. Upkeep, draw. Yeah, we can. Okay. I like that, but right now. Okay, what do we do? They have one land. Here. Each player discards a card. Let's do that. Get rid of Ranch Mine. You've got to be doing your own. Okay, well, that's nice. That does make my smallpox a bit useless. But, you know. If we do begin combat, let's do this. Boom. Start pinging for two since we don't have any rack effects at the moment, which is probably my bad for not mulliganing as I should have end of turn. All right, let's go to our turn. Okay. Good to not do any discard effects. Boros Charm. All right, I'm gonna guess I'm gonna say goodbye to Lily, but no, and yeah. Okay, that's what I thought. Say goodbye to Lily. That's fine. Draw. Okay, you're out of cards. Done, done, all that done, done. Go to our turn. I don't like this. Okay. Keep draw. Hallelujah. Okay. So we are going to go here. Open that. So just click once. Just click on the little thing once. Go find our Raven's Climb. Because it's a crime that you can do this. Seriously. Technically, I could, but to be honest, I would rather. Yeah, Sacred Foundry. There we go. Oh, I have to select an opponent. Whoops. Okay, go to my turn. We're gonna keep this in our hands because that will help us. Yeah. Start playing Raven's Climb like we want to. And we can get another Mutavault online, or we could just start keep discarding that to our Raven's Climb, which is seriously so much brokenness. Like, who thought this was a good idea for a card? Ugh. I don't understand. This is like hilariously awesome. Pay one. Done. Like, I don't even care if I keep drawing my lands, because I can keep playing Raven's Climb again and again and again. Oh my goodness. I do feel pretty bad though. This means my opponent's basically just not getting to play. Go to my turn. Alright, so they should take X. So they'll take 3 this turn. Draw a card. Alright, what do we draw? Ah, Shrieking Affliction. Yeah, I think we play that. But guess what we do first? Just in case. Hey, Raven's Climb, come back. I love this. Oh my goodness, this is just disgusting. I'll select the land card, yeah. Alright. See, that's fine. That's okay. You were gonna play it one way or the other. I want to play this. And then I'm going to pass it and send it off to you. Ooh. Sure, let's do it that way. Okay. I think this is okay. Maybe take out the dismember and bring in something else? Try this. Whew.
Your game has started.
1, 2, 3, Shrieking Affliction, Inquisition. I think we keep. And that sounds like a good plan. Could get a Shrieking Affliction out, which won't do anything this turn. So, Oh no! I feel bad that they are mulliganing a little bit. My guess is they're... Oh, would they have brought in Leyline? Probably. That seems like what you would want to bring it. Alright. Go to my turn. Alright. Upkeep draw. Yeah! Stuff to discard to a Raven's Claim that I don't currently have. But, you know. Swamp. Alright, we're inquisitioning as a start off. Let's see how bad things are gonna be for me. By force, Thunder Maw, Lightning Helix, Wall of Omens. I feel like that is what I should take, but I have another Inquisition, and I think that's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Go to my turn. Okay. Yep, Wall of Omens, draw you a new card. My turn, upkeep, draw a second swamp. Let's get an Urborg out. Oh, push the done button. Let's do another Inquisition because push the done button because that makes perfect sense. Hey, you drew another Wall of Omens. But yeah, that by force is going in the garbage can because I ain't done with that. I'll pay a black. Each opponent's turn, done. Okay. Alright, and then we're just gonna go to our turn. After they do their turn. Okay, so we've got another Wall of Omens potentially coming down. And that's fine. We can use our smallpox and make things really fun. Although they do get to pick which land they want to do, so that's cool. They don't have a by force anymore, or if they have one, yeah. Okay, what we're really hoping for is... Alright, well... Let's go here, pay two. Sure, we'll get rid of an Urborg. Really need a Raven's Claw, that's what I mean. Raven's Crime, Ravenclaw. I am a Ravenclaw. Get rid of the Urborg. Interesting. Okay. We don't have anything that costs 3 mana, so I'll keep them all in my hand. Just in case. Alright, so you should take... Oh. One or fewer. Okay. So I gotta get down there. I need to not draw. I need to draw Raven's Crime. That is what I need. I need my Raven's Crime. Ugh. Draw... Ooh. I mean, I had a lot of things in my hand. I guess I had too much land. Vexing Devil. Yeah, sure, do 4 damage to me. That's fine. Okay. forgot I do have 3 mana spells. Oh, this is embarrassing. I put that down. Okay. Well, you know, that was a mistake. And that would have really helped. But I am going to move that past that and not do that again. Liliana costs 3. Are there any planeswalkers that cost something? Alright. Look at that. Let's get Lily out. We'll at least get to activate it the one time for sure. And to be honest, if it does die, that's not the worst thing in a while. Feel sand, choose instant or sorcery, discard, -2/-2, lose 2 life, gain 2 life. I could have had her on a turn earlier, but alas, I screwed up. That's okay. Swamp. Go to my turn. Losing Liliana next turn. Or this turn. Yeah. I loved you. But hey, good news. No, come back. I needed that. But I can do that. Shrieking Affliction. Oh! Perfect. Great. Upkeep. Draw. Gravy! I am having so much frustration. Choose one or more. Target creature, lose 2 life, gain 2 life. I don't even really care. Okay. Do I care if I gain life? Really, no. But at this point, I don't even have Raven's Crawl in the library. Okay, let's just do that. Oh, select an opponent. Pay 2. Select a card. Done. My luck, they won't have anything, but that's fine. I mean, guess it's an instant or a sorcery. Yep. Well, I broke things. There we go. Yep, go to your turn. You have one or fewer. So you do take 3, you play your, play your ley line. You're gonna play Wall of Omens? I'm okay. Not gonna draw anything, but it doesn't help me here. I really don't have any random climbs in here. Anything. Nope. Okay. Well, that's fine. Yep, just go to my turn. Yeah, go magma jet me. That's cool. Get your scry too. One or fewer cards. You're going to take three? Right? Because it is my instep. Yes. I'm okay with that. But not really. Because I know what that last card in your hand is. It's a ley line. And that's going to really ruin my plans. I, as a burn player, hate that card. I'm pretty sure I, as an 8-rack player, also hate said card. Okay, you do get to lose 3, that'll put you at 8. So only 4 hits with the Mutafault. Somehow I'm going to get over Wall of Omens. Oh, Gideon of the Trials. Grant all damage, the target, permanent with deal. You get an emblem. Okay. Okay, so that's your plan. How many lands are in this deck? I should know this. Okay, are you gonna play Ley Line out this turn? I know you have. Do you think you not need it? Well, with me drawing on lands, no, you probably don't. Now I have to get rid of a Gideon before I can kill you. Is there a combination of things that I can get there with? No. I don't think I have a way to get rid of Gideon. Ah, okay. That's fine. Each player doesn't... Each player doesn't target. Each player can't target. It just says each player. It does not say target player, right? If this doesn't work like I want, I'm gonna be super sad. Okay. Oh, select a land. Go away, swamp. Alright. That's my whole turn. So, you can't lose because you've got this fancy smancy emblem. Okay. No. I still have Wall of Omens. Alright, give me something good. I don't think I have much of a choice. No matter where I go, that Wall of Omens is just gonna sit there and chillax. What I need is... Yes, please. goodness, this is intense. I didn't know I could redirect my rack damage.
Lol. Oh.
Can you pick the rack? Need a vault? Okay. You have two cards, so a rack will deal one damage. And... Mm-hmm. Alright, go to my turn! Yep. Because right now hitting them is not at all going to be doing anything, so, you know. I got that going for me. They're going to have to plus one Gids. Ah, Chandra Torch of Defiance. Cool. Red, white. What is this? I really don't care about Chandra right now. What I need to do is I need to get Gideon off the table. And you're targeting Mutable, so that's great. Down to one car, you're exiling the top, it's a Lightning Helix, and deal two damage to me. So I'm at eight, and this is how I'm gonna die. Upkeep. Oh. That should do it, right? I think so. Because if each player discards a card, it doesn't say target, it says each. Puts you at zero, we redirect the planeswalker damage, which should be three because you should be at zero cards. Kill Gideon, you have a negative amount of life, and therefore, you die. Maybe? Oh, man. I want the Shrieking Affliction to go on the stack first so that the rack happens first. And I want to redirect to a Planeswalker, selecting Gids. Oh! I didn't think I could win through a Ley Line and a Gideon and the amount of lands that I drew, but it eventually got there. Not for my lack of misplays, that's for sure. So, yeah, leave all those in the comments below, like this video, and subscribe for more.